Good morning, children. This is Meenakshi ma'am. Today we will study English literature. The chapter name is The Naughty Monkey. I am going to read this chapter for you. One day, two woodcutters were working in the forest. They were cutting a huge log of wood. They were using a long saw. Saw means ari. They were working very hard. They pulled and they pushed. They pushed and they pulled. Swish, swash, swish, swash. The saw was moving to and fro. Soon they made a deep cut in the log. They were very tired and hungry. They put a wedge. Wedge means gutka, lakdi ka chota sa gutka. They put a wedge in the cut and put down their saw. Saw mane aari. They sat under the shade of a big tree to take rest. They took out their lunch box and ate some food. A little later, they lay down to sleep. Soon some monkeys came down from the tree. They looked at the men. Then they went near the log. There was a baby monkey in the group. His name was Chimpu. He was very naughty. He jumped upon the log and began to sing and dance. His mother shouted at him, "Chimpu, come down at once. It's very dangerous." But Chimpu did not listen. He played and danced on the top of the log. He began to pull the wedge. Soon the wedge came out and the chimpu's tail got caught in the log. "Ouch, ouch, ouch," Chimpu cried out in pain. The woodcutters heard the noise and woke up. They began to run towards the log. They caught Chimpu and beat him severely. Okay, now I will tell you the meaning of the whole chapter. Actually, एक बार क्या हुआ, दो वुड कटर थे लकड़ी काटने वाले. वो एक बड़े से लकड़ी को, लॉग को काट रहे थे आरी से, सॉ से, और उसकी आवाज़ स्विश स्विश निकल रही थी. ये सब जो है बंदर पेड़ पे बैठे हुए देख रहे थे. फिर दोपहर हो गई, वो दोनों थक गए और जाके अपना खाना खाया, थोड़ी देर पेड़ के नीचे लेट गए. तभी बंदरों की टोली पेड़ से नीचे उतर आई और इधर उधर खाना खाने के लिए घूमने लगी. उसमें से एक छोटा बच्चा था, उसका नाम चिंपू था. वो जो है कटे हुए लॉक के ऊपर नीचे इधर उधर खूब उछल कूद मचा रहा था. और उसकी मम्मी कह भी रही थी, चिंपू इधर आ जाओ, इधर आ जाओ, वो बहुत डेंजरस है क्योंकि उसमें एक वेज गुटका फंसा हुआ आधे कटे पर, तुम आ जाओ. लेकिन वो माने नहीं. फिर वो वेज को हिलाने लगे, गुटके को हिलाने लगे. जैसे ही उन्होंने गुटका हिलाया, गुटका निकल गया और उनकी पूंछ जो है, जो लॉक थोड़ा सा कटा हुआ था ना, उसके बीच में फंस गई. इतने में वो जोर जोर से चिल्लाने लगे क्योंकि दर्द हो रहा था पूंछ में. तो वो लोग दोनों वुड कटर उठ के आए, उन्होंने देखा और उन्होंने खूब